Outlander Season 6 Theories, Fergus and Marsali Fraser split revealed as star drops clue. Outlander fans have a long wait until Season 6 of the Stars series returns to television screens, but that hasn't stopped the cast from teasing what may be in store for the Fraser family when it does return. It seems Fergus and Marsali will have a bigger role in the next set of episodes, as actress Lauren Lyle teased more drama for the couple. Marsali, played by Lauren Lyle, and Fergus Fraser, Caesar Domoy, fell for one another in Season 3 and have gone on to settle on Fraser's Ridge with Claire, Catronia Bailth, and Jamie Fraser, Sam Hogan. Claire and Jamie are like parents to Fergus after they took him in during their time in France and followed them to America in Season 3. Marsalis and Fraser have always been part of the main storylines but often participate from the sidelines, which could be about to change. While Fergus has always been on hand should Jamie need his help, Marsali has become an integral part of Claire's surgery. She has watched Claire and learned how to become a healer so that she too can help those on the ridge. Marsali was even the one to kill Lionel Brown, Ned Dennehy, with a lethal injection of hemlock. Now, it seems that her act of vengeance will place her and Fergus closer to storylines. However, while the couple are usually very much in love with each other, Lauren warned viewers will see them differently in the new season. Could there be trouble on the horizon for Marsali and Fergus? Lauren explained, "We haven't got right into the details of next season just yet." Caesar Domoy, who plays Fergus Fraser, just texted me. Literally, I'm looking at a text from him right now, because we speak constantly and we're always in contact. We speak, I think, on the phone almost every day, and so we're always talking about it. She added to TV Line, "We love the fact that they're one of the only couples that don't fight that much, and we don't argue that much. I mean, there's stuff I can't really talk about. I do know some stuff is going to happen with them next season that's very much them together, so that will happen, but it'll be a totally different situation to what you've seen them in before." Fans have never seen Fergus and Marsali at odds with one another, but the death of Lionel could lead to them arguing. Fergus appeared slightly reluctant to kill Lionel's men despite Jamie insisting they kill those who sexually assaulted Claire. As young Ian, John Bell, insisted he would kill for Claire, Fergus was hesitant before finally declaring his allegiance. If Fergus discovers the role his wife played in Lionel's death, could it cause a rift between them? Fans have been keen to see more of Marsali and Fergus over the past few seasons, but they'd no doubt be devastated if they were split. Unfortunately, it seems they will have a long wait ahead to find out what's in store for the couple, as Sam Hogan revealed filming is yet to start. Outlander Seasons 1-5 are available to stream on Amazon Prime now.